Hello, and welcome to the Dr. Goodman Show. I'm here with Jeffy, who was allegedly beaten and raped by his own father. Jeffy, I know this is difficult to talk about, but in the best way that you can, please describe the situation that happened.
Well, my daddy, he kept putting his hand in my butt over and over and over again, and I screamed and I cried, but he didn't care, he just kept doing it and doing it. And I cried and I cried, and he said, "You're gonna take it." And I took it.
My goodness. What a faggot. Everyone, what a faggot.